wrong with this one now again? How can this one's terrain be so small? I don't get it. Like, isn't it massive, or it's supposed to be massive? He's just bugged or something. Let's just box him up. We're gonna be sending him to trade center. Like that, and then I will be putting him back. We'll also get 10,000 if we sold him, which, well, would have been an easier way, but we'll see now what happens. What dream requests? Repair, go for it. Maintenance every 3 months. Come on, you can not be serious, can you? Don't even see them here. Where are they? They are in here. That should be on red now, I think. Or isn't it? Isn't it? Good. There is no one coming over here. Actually, there are a few one. Few. It's so far away from everything, so. But yeah, we haven't even activated this one. But I think it is high time we do. It is going to be open now. There we go. Station 9. Like that. And there we go. That should get people over here. Got 19,000. We should be able now to put down the rest of the things we need here. First things first. We're going to be checking here if we have a tiger. Look at that. We do not have a tiger. How are we doing on this one then? Maybe they would be so unfair that a tiger will not spawn unless we have one more. And keep an eye on it. Let's begin with at least treating these. So they are happy with the terrain, happy with the environment. don't. Well, we're gonna need to give them a shelter. Right, they are done. This one will do when we get the tiger. How about this one? It needs less sand and more grass. It needs more soil. That looks ugly as hell, but yeah, they're happy with the water, they're happy with the land, environment, remove, doesn't suit them, don't need cover up, so we're gonna give them a hard shelter as well, gonna give them the same we made over here. And we're gonna put that here. And then we need I shouldn't really need water. I mean, they have the lake, so they will be drinking there. No, that should be done. Okay, let's get some guests attracted out here. Let's begin with the basics we need. So, first things first, we are going to need benches and bins, otherwise it's gonna be a lot of littering around here. So, I'm gonna be adding some benches randomly. Look at this path. This is insane. Who wants to walk that way? Large toilet. Definitely gonna be an essential. If they could snap to the road. This one can actually. Like that. I'm gonna add a small one down here. That. And now we're gonna be dealing with this again. So finance, ATM. One there. One here. Definitely one here. Well, unfortunately, now we are out of money again. Can't place any food stalls. Going on here? Whoa, cleanliness? Why? Why is no one, why is there not a keeper doing this? This should not happen. This would be impossible, really. Shouldn't be impossible. Stop. Barriers, habit of nature, this one. And we're gonna be putting out a lot of shells first. First, some merchandise here. This is risky now. Pretty much gonna go all in. Okay, we have less than a dollar left. Time to finish this work zone. Thank good. Is this really a strong enough barrier? This build of this grade 5. Curiosity. 2-8. He does deserve to get someone, but don't have the money for it yet. And now we need to make big bucks here. And also to find a Serbian tiger. I wonder, what does it say specifically? It does say have at least 14 habitat species in the zoo. Although this one is a habitat of itself. So I think we should put this one in a lonely pen. But where, I don't know. I don't think we have much here. I mean, we have a little space here, but it will be very small. No, I think we're gonna need to put it here. It is a male, so it has to be a female. This has to be, but can do. So 330, something around 500 maybe. Grade 2, almost 2 meters. Okay. So, work zones, central. I think they're just too busy, aren't they? Staff. What about those in central? Subcenter. Well, they are not working hard enough. Can I take two more keepers? Let's see now what happened. Yeah, I forgot that. Yeah, that is done. And what else is it? These two. Exhibit Island. They should only be here, so why are they not here? Doesn't make sense. No, that doesn't work. Doesn't work. What we've been doing now is just... Nah, that doesn't work. Send it home. We're gonna need a third. Well, a new one. Question is, what? It has to be a habitat animal as well. And yeah. No. The problem is most of these require this. And for that, it's not gonna be so easy. I think we need to make a vet up here too. Actually, no, we don't need that, but we do need a... Yeah, we need to hire a vet. Like that. And this vet, which I did just place down. You will be working on Exhibit Island and just disposing, pretty much. You will not do that. That's the only thing you will be doing. Oh, it's joking. We need bins here. Let's see. Pets. That's fixed. Now we need bins. Like that. It's very deserted here, but they are getting here. Apparently they like to take that way instead of taking the shuttle. That said, look at that. That's a lot of them. It's huge. But what are we going to do? We're gonna have to trade a lot of animals in order to get this done. See if that will do the trick. Oh wait. This one doesn't really do anything. I see. Right, well, see the tile and we'll go to Sioux Center. Can do with one there as well. And instead we're gonna take one of these and exhibit, especially that one. And where is it? You will only clean habitats. Keep it clean. This is hard. How long for that? Can't have much longer on the research center. No. Wait. Yeah, okay, I do. Going. Oh wait, no, it's not going for it yet.